Vagina, uterus, cervix. These are a few of my favourite things.
What else?
Clitoris, cum and flaps. Beaver. Beaver. Labia, 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 labia. I'm walking down the street with a bag of dildos. Perineum. And a butt plug. Here's a better one.
Go on.
What do you do when you want to shag a fat bird? Roll her in flour and aim for the wet spot. And by wet spot, I mean vaginal, not anal. The anus should rarely be wet, Pam. Biscuit.
Oh.
I'll save them all on the desktop. Print them out the exact size of that little book.
Excellent.
When half your adult life has been dedicated to internet porn, you pick up a few things. And for once, I do not mean genital warts. Yeah.
Why are you talking funny? Does sex make you talk funny? Vicky, tweet that. Sex makes you talk funny.
Don't tweet that.
Tell you what, if it's as good as I'm imagining, you had a whale of a time, boy.
What are you imagining?
Him doing her from behind.
Just in the bed?
Yeah, mate.
Yeah. Brilliant. Comfy.
Let's get you in position. Babe, up you get. What have you been doing? Huh? You're always eating blancmange. No, I'm not enjoying it.
Bloody hell, Derek.
What? Go and we'll club along like a donkey.
Fucking donkey?
Go on, go on.
Oh, mate.
Oh, sorry.
Get off.
Oh, sorry.
Wasting it. It was shocking, that, wasn't it? I've never seen that before. Anyone sucking special brew out of a carpet. Not even Kev. Surprised me. He acted quickly.
So?
What?
You like bad boys, eh? Look no further.
Yeah, there's... There's bad and there's bad, isn't there?
Explain.
Well, there's bad like a lion. Like, he's big and scary and handsome, but he's dangerous. Like, so you might get hurt. Is that bad? Then there's bad like a massive bucket of shit and piss and beer and fag butts and all the rest of it, and everyone can smell it. No one wants to touch it. Not under any circumstances. Is that bad?
And I'm the bucket, yeah? Nice analogy. Well explained. She's got a lot of love to give that woman. A lot of love. Neck and face like a blind cobbler's thumb, but a lot of bloody love. Still, you don't look at the mantelpiece when you're poking the fire. The mantelpiece being the face, the fire being the minge or the ass. Whatever I can reach at the time. Normally the ass. Take a left turn, babe. Take your time, okay? That's it. Pop yourself in there. Bloody hell, there's literally no room for me now. Squeezing into a tin of spam.
It's my Janice. It's my Janice.
You sure it's definitely her?
Yes, I am sure it's my Janice. I took that picture when we were at the fun fair. She's smiling there, so I just chucked one up her behind the ghost train.
What a game bird your grand still is. Naughty Nana.
What?
Well, she's mowed the lawn, mate, ready for the tea party.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
She's cleared the runway, mate. Ready for landing.
Tea? Do you want a cup of tea?
What are you talking about?
She's had all her pubes removed, so it's lovely and smooth down there.
Oh, God.
A completely hairless, what? Shiny minge.
Fuck's sake, stop going on about my nan's bald fanny.
That.
Did like a naked mole rat yawning.
Oh, for fuck's sakes.
Mole rat is getting its supper.
I'm full.
Derek.
What?
Have you any idea what in the name of Christ your dad's doing with Tom's nap?
No.
Want to hear a story, Derek?
Yeah.
It's a story about two blokes that went caravanning and said their goodnights. About an hour later, this gang of sort of male rapists.
Male rapists?
Yeah.
What's that, male rapists?
Men that rape other men. They burst into the caravan, and they just start bumming them non-stop. And because they're cannibals as well, they just start...
Cannibals? What's that?
They're sort of eating human flesh.
They bummed their two men.
Yeah.
And then they fed on their flesh.
Yeah.
And then they left them to rot.
That's the worst story what I've ever heard. Should we leave the light on tonight?
No, turn it off, mate, because I've got to have my tug. It's a true story.
Don't see any fruit.
Oh, there's fruit, love. I got kumquat up my rectum. The dwarf can't believe his luck.
We do loads of climbing.
And lift your left leg up.
I fucking love Wednesdays. Soldier and I, mate.
I can't let you have that.
Shut up.
You're not qualified, mate.
It's not yours, is it?
It's not yours either.
Oh, really?
Don't lose it.
Oh, don't lose it?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Don't lose it?
Yeah.
I was going to take it upstairs and lose it, mate. That's what? Why I picked it up. I was going to lose it for you.
What?
I look frat. Sit on it. Feet on the pedals. Pure thrust. There we go. Back on again.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a long day.
Want to talk about?
Yeah.
Is she up for it?
Well, shut up.
Oh, shut up. This is bollocks. Put your pen and pad down, mate. Simple. Easy. Number one, stop gurning like a goldfish. All that business. Number two, stop combing your hair for like an old monk. And number three, stop doing that. Like pincers. Like a lobster or a crab.
What would win out of a lobster and a crab?
And that's got to stop also. Although, what would win? I don't want questions, I want answers.
What would win out of answers and questions?
Fucking hell.